Are you embarrassed easily? I am. But it's nothing to worry about. It's all part of growing up and being British. This course is designed to eliminate embarrassment, to enable you to talk freely about rude objects, to look at awkward and embarrassing things, and to point at people's privates. The course has been designed by Dr. Carl Gruber of the Institute of Going a Bit Red in Helsinki. Here, he himself introduces the course.
Hello, my name is Carl Gruber. Thank you for inviting me into your home. My method is the result of 6 years' work here at the Institute, in which subjects were exposed to simulated embarrassment predicaments over a prolonged thought. Period. Time! Sorry. Lesson one. Words. Do any of these words embarrass you?
Shoe.
Megaphone.
Grunties.
Now let's go on to something ruder.
Wankel rotary engine.
Now lesson two, noises. Noises are a major embarrassment source. Even words like tits, winkle, and vibraphone cannot rival the embarrassment potential of sound. Listen to this, if you can. How do you rate your embarrassment response? A. Hi. B. Hello. C. Good evening. If C, you are loosening up and will soon be ready for this. Well, how did you rate? A. Embarrassed. B. Hello. C. Good evening. Now lesson three, in which these rude and dirty sounds are combined with smutty visual suggestions into an embarrassment simulation situation. You are the waiter at this table.
Charles, I've got something to show you.
Score 5 for no embarrassment. Score 3 for slight embarrassment, and 1 for...